And then next, we discuss the capacity planning. Capacity planning is the aspect of the production planning. Capacity is the ability to produce. Capacity planning is the process to identifying the capacity of a production unit that required for producing as so as to meet the current and future demand. There are certain factors may affecting the capacity planning. Which type of product we produce are the major factor which affecting the capacity planning, and the types of process we used for producing a particular product, and type of technology we employed in the production process, skill level of employees who do the productions, and availability of raw material for the production process, external factors such as government policy, political factors, and natural calamities that are also affecting the capacity planning. There are certain methods for modifying the capacity planning. The methods for modifying the capacity planning are mainly classified into two categories, long-term methods and short-term methods. The long-term method, again classified into two categories, capacity expansion and capacity contraction. Capacity expansion means developing the overall facility and overall capacity utilization that concerned with the expansion, and contraction means simplifying or low usage of the capacity is concerned with the capacity contraction. And next one is short-term method. In the short-term method, inventory, labor process, redesigning and subcontracting maintenance are also used in the short-term methods for modifying the capacity.